What's up, everyone? Today is feeding day, so right now we're gonna be feeding my girl, Fury. Gonna give her a few roaches right here. Some doobies right here. Pick one up right here. Let me see. I think these are all freaking gut loaded. Like, look how fat these guys are. Like, come here. Look at that. Look at her, she's ready. She's already ready for it. Alright, let's don't mind the shed. It's from under her. Here we go. You missing, girl? There we go. They are big. She's pretty chunky, but she cute. I don't think she should be eating like a lot of these, because these things are like, ugh. Yeah, look at that. That's fucking gross. Look at this. Just the head. Ew. Eat that. There we go. I didn't even feel her take that. Alright. Let's give her one more. Phew. If she could do three, that'd be awesome. But I don't know if I want her to do three, because again, she's chubby. And she's not really like getting longer for some reason. I don't know how long. I feel like we had her for a while. Ooh, this is nasty. Yeah, that was a nasty one. That was big. Yeah, she did not need all that. Let me just pick this up. There's some things in here that I want to show you guys eating. This is gross, yo. Look at this. The butt. Look at all that in there. Here you go. Here you go. Please eat this. Please eat this. Come on, Fury. Eat this. Fury, come on. Don't be like that. Look at her side-eyeing me. Fury, eat. Eat the... Hey. Look at this. Look at her. You don't want this. If I shake it? If I shake it for you? How's that? How's that look? What about this? Oh, no? Oh. Yo, Fury. What the heck is wrong with you? What am I gonna do with all this ass? Fury, what do we do with all of this ass right here? All of this ass. Tell me. What do we do? With all of this ass. Oop. You don't know? Come on, you gotta know something. Alright, well, she don't know nothing. She's gone. Alright, So she's done. Oh, let's get her back. Okay. Alright, yeah. It's the girl Fury. It's the baby girl Fury. Chunka. Alright, we're gonna put her back in her enclosure. 1 second. I do this because my room is kind of a mess. So, I don't want you guys to see my room. So, what I do, use my fucking hand to block the site. Alright, so, look at the roaches doing the fucking DayZ zombie shit. They're, like, piling up to try to get out of here. On some DayZ shit. You guys, if you've never seen the DayZ game, go look at it. DayZ, not Daisy as in the flower. DayZ. Days, basically, just the hood way. So yeah, go check that out. Oh shit, hold on. Yeah, I probably seen the room. So now I'm kind of mad, but fuck it. All right, so he's done. Look at my little turtle. He does have a plate in there because yeah. That's his plate. That's what he eats on. He grubs everything up off of that. So don't fix what ain't broken. Right, 1 second. All right, now we're gonna get the other bearded dragon. I know it's kind of boring to see bearded dragons, but maybe I should have started the video off with the Savannah monitor first. So what I will do is have the bearded dragons in one video, and then my Savannah monitor, Bilal, and maybe my Aki monitor, if she's active to eat, I'll put her in the video as well. So right now we have, if he just comes here, real quick, I might show you guys the roaches, the other guy's eating as well. It's the frogs, but they might not be hungry, so I gotta see. Greedy, maybe. Greed might be hungry, but I don't know about gluttony. So, alright, let's get to the cleanest part of the house, of the room. And here's my boy Jiren. Take a gander at my boy Jiren. Alright, so Jiren is a leatherback. I didn't say much about Fury because she was normal. Like, she was just fiery red, which is same as her personality. She's a bitch. I love her, but she's a bitch. And then we have Jiren here, aka Lil Nigga is what we call him because, it just stuck. So he's a ravenous eater. So let's show him. Hopefully, hold on. Are you an ass eater, Jiren? Will you eat this ass? Would you kindly eat if the ad? Could you eat this? Little nigga, could you handle the Okay, so nobody's Look, no. So nobody's an ass eater in here? It's crazy. It's fucking crazy. Come here, you fucking, getting these la cucarachas is crazy, man. Come here. All right, let's see. Slow motion. Oh, he missed. Let's try again. All right, so feeding Jiren is annoying. Hello, can you eat the roaches, sir? Sir? Yeah, you're licking. Can you put it in your mouth? Can you put it in your mouth, please? All right. Okay. Well, let's see if I put you in the roach pit. Would you? Well, you go crazy. Go crazy. Wow, this is embarrassing. I told these people that you were a ravenous eater, and that's you are not showing that. Like I thought you would, Jiren. You're doing a poor job at the ravenous eating. Currently, Well, that is very underwhelming. Well, let's put him up somewhere, and let's. All right. Well, he's gonna try to run away, so I'm gonna have to grab him real quick. Ugh, his little pancake himself. I hate when he pancakes, cause it's like, bro, you've been here. You guys probably seen the freaking room. I'm gonna cut and edit the fuck out of this video, cause no way, no freaking way. Am I getting fucking talked to about my goddamn room? Cause you don't need to see my goddamn room. Oop! Almost bust my ass on this in this messy ass room. Oop! Hold on, Jiren. Don't be doing that stupid now. All right. Now here's my other boy, my favorite boy. But right now he's been hibernating or brumating or going through some things. So, Raph, say hi, buddy. Say hi. It's been a long time. It's been a while. As you see, he is a leatherback as well, but he is he has that cool orange to him. He looks a little bit better when he's not, you know, cold and brumating, but look at that. Hey
man, how's it been?
Yeah, so let's see if he's a booty eater. Do you eat the cakes on the menu? Cake.
Cake. Okay.
He hasn't been eating bugs anyway. He's really been into the freaking... what you call it lately? The vegetables and stuff. So he might not even eat this either. Because he's been really into the salads and stuff. Watching his figure. For whatever reason. But, yeah. Alright, well, I honestly didn't expect much from Wrath. Because... yeah, he just hasn't been eating that lately. I'm gonna put him in here. We'll put him in the dungeon and see what happens if he goes crazy. Okay. Yeah, all the boys acting real freaking funny today. All right, well, since we got so many freaking roaches left because none of the ravenous eaters ate, we can try to feed more things. Let's try to feed the Euromastix and see how that goes. And then, last but not least, will be this, hold on, monster right here who will definitely devour the whole thing. Do not worry, this is a temporary tank. He will be in his grow tent soon enough. So, do not comment. Alright. Okay, so let's see. Let's grab the little Euromastix who has the biggest attitude of us all. Of them all. Let's check him out. Let's check him out. Here he is. Here he is. Point him out. Point him out. Beelzebub. Beelzebub. Going through a shed. Looking like a dub. Beelzebub. Yellow like bud. Like sativa. But I think I'm Beelzebub. I should have said Beelzebud. Ha, ha, ha. That would have been fucking hilarious. That would have been fucking hilarious. Well, let's see if he'll eat because he... I don't want to put him anywhere because he is an ass. Very ass. All right, let's talk about Beelzebub while we have him out here. Euromastix. He's a savant... Niger. Savannah. I mean, Niger... Euromastix. So, if I can get him to turn around, give me 1 second. Let me see if I can do this real quick. Just have to hold him like this, sadly. Get his little belly. So, you see, this is a little belly. He does not like this. I do not enjoy it either. Do not worry. You will not stay like that forever. But usually, his whole body gets that color. But he hasn't been, everybody's been brewmating. It's this freaking global warming, I swear. It's making everybody brewmate early. It's only November and everybody's already like, we gotta sleep. He has like 130 degrees in his habitat. And he likes to freaking sleep still. It makes no sense to me. It makes no sense to me, you know? Well, we're gonna try to put him in his enclosure and see if he'll eat. Because he is a shy guy. So I will not expect for him to have... eight regardless, honestly. I wasn't expecting it, so let's try. Ew, what the heck? This one like attacked something and this scared. He like look like he looked attacked. Alright, so let's see. I can get my fat non-fat fingers through there. Let's see if he eats this. Hey buddy. Hey, there's a roach right here. There's a roach right here for you. If you want it, come and get it. If you want it. Alright, he is gone. So no one wants to fucking eat today. That is so great. That is so great. I'm gonna still put two in his cage because he might just be shy. And I don't want him to die. How would there fly in here? He has a fucking, what you call it, in here as well. Ugh. It's hard to get him too. So, right now, what's going on is I'm trying to attack a pest that I am dealing with at the moment. And as soon as I attack that pest, I'll be accomplished for the day. Okay, well, the task, I'm over it. So we had some soldier fly larvae, and they turned to flies, as you see. And this one has turned to a fly, so now I'm dealing with that at the moment. Also dealing with Jiren being weird. So let's end this. Hold on, before I end this video, let's see the cat. Let's see the cat doing his little standing thing.
Yeah, Miko!
Miko! I know you want the fly. I know you want the fly. Oh, you really want to kill that thing.